The Philadelphia Eagles didn't wait until the season was over to fire head coach Chip Kelly. With a game still left on the schedule, the 6-9 Eagles dumped him Tuesday after missing the playoffs in consecutive years. While the team has seen success under Kelly, his run has been marked by a lot of drama off the field, including feuding with players. The team's offensive coordinator will coach this Sunday against the Giants.